Hello, wherever you happen to be around the world, this is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
A look at the starting 11 today.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
And the starting 11 for Romania.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
And the match is underway. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Mykola Shaparenko. Good tackle. Olaru. Yanis Hadji. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he can score goals in many different ways, but I think he's at his most dangerous when he's running with the ball and hitting his shots with power. It's almost unstoppable for the goalkeeper. That's what makes him a great finisher.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, he's through here. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Razvan Marin. Roman Yaremchuk. Well, attacking possibilities. Serhii Sidorchuk. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Showing teamwork and commitment. Mykola Shaparenko. Olaru. And Maxime with it. Tanase. Alexandru Maxime. Now a decent position. Possession one. And unable to keep the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. Really vital interception here. Karabayev, and intercepts again. Options in the middle. Well, possession ceded. Roman Yaremchuk. Yarmolenko. Will it happen for them? It looks promising. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And now the delivery. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Still not clear. Must be. Oh, snatching at that shot ever so slightly. Yanis Hadji. And Maxime with it. Poor pass. Olaru. This could be the equalizer. And still a chance. Tanase. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Played over. And the pass, a good one. Could be threatening. And he stopped them in their tracks. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Succeeded in keeping it in play. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. Malinovsky. Vitaly Mykolenko. Alexander Zinchenko. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Yaremchuk. Options in the centre. A glorious chance. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment. And the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
So, 2-0 now. Alexandru Maxim. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Hadji. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And a throw in it's going to be. Kirikesh. Nedelcharu. It's Marin. Disappointing that it's gone out of play. Alexandru Maxim. Now, what can they do from here? Good looking ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Vitaly Mykolenko. That is how to apply the pressure. But it wasn't a taxing save. Keeper not concentrating. And they could get one back here. Oh, right in the nick of time. Serhiy Sidorchuk. And it's with Roman Yaremchuk. Mykola Shaparenko. Yarmolenko nearly found his man. Alibek. Dario Solaru. Tanase. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Alexander Zinchenko. Totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Malinovsky. It's with Mykolenko. And it's with Roman Yaremchuk. Malinovsky. He has time to play it over. Real chance. And able to close down the shot. Well, defenders having to cover up. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, when he's in this sort of form, he's almost unplayable. Even when he's tightly marked, he just seems to buy himself that little bit of space to get his shots away. He's also taken his chances really well.
And the match is underway. Well, they keep the ball moving. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. It looks promising. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Still not clear. Must be! No snatching at that shot ever so slightly. And still a chance. Options in the centre. A glorious chance. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And using his strength to shield the ball. Vitaly Mykolenko. Serhii Sidorchuk. It might be on for them. Can he do it? And it's come off the keeper. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
So the corner played into the box. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Matvienko. Yarmolenko. Terrific block. Over it comes, and the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Dario Solaru, Hadji, it's Marin, Tanase. Can they get in behind them? Well, let's see about the cross. Really good block. Not the best challenge. Free kick. This to get back into it. And a timely penalty save. This might be ideal for the counter. Mykola Shaparenko. It's opening up for them. Magnificent defending. Razvan Marin. Yanis Hadji. It's Marin. Alexandru Maxim. And that pass could be troublesome. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. A good and fair challenge. Razvan Marin. We're getting the ball forward. He could pick out a teammate. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Who can he pick out? Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Can they hit on the break? It needs an accurate cross. Went in strongly to win the ball. Alibek. Olaru. And the ball's gone. Matvienko. And on the ball, Shaparenko. This looks interesting. In position. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, but should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
So back underway at 3-1. Mykola Shaparenko. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Losing possession a bit easily. Showing teamwork and commitment. Will it happen for them? Shot attempted. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced, and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Ball played nicely. Chance to cross. Alexandru Maxim. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Yarmolenko. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Great pressure to win the ball back. Could reduce the deficit. Karabayev. Really closing him down here. Good physical play. And a throw in it's going to be. Time for a change then. He's protecting it effectively. Possession given away, unfortunately. Serhii Sidorchuk couldn't keep the ball. Nedel Chiaru. And Maxim with it. Olaru. Tanase. Shielding the ball superbly. Has the strength to hang on to it. A bit sloppy in possession. Baluta. It needs an accurate cross. Baluta has it. He's protecting it well. Crisp tackling. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Razvan Marin. Sorescu. Well, strong play to hold the ball up. And a decent delivery. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well read to win possession back. And so into the final 5 minutes. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, the pass not finding its target. Kesheru. Good tackle, taken away. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Sloppy from Yarmolenko. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Stanciu. Oh, good looking run. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Dejan Sorescu. Nedel Chiaru. Well, strong play here. Hirikesh. It's Marin. Will it happen for them? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Could pull one back here. Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Options in the centre. A glorious chance. And on the ball, Shaparenko.